Psalm 42:8. Yet the Lord will command his loving kindness in the daytime, and in the night his song shall be with me, in my prayer unto the God of my life. Welcome to Philadelphia Christian Church. It is an honor to have you with us today. Are you visiting for the first time? We are glad that you came and pray God has a special reason for you being with us. If you are from out of state, please visit our Welcome Center in the foyer and accept our gift of love to you. A tremendous shout out goes to our online families all over America and also our School of the Hebrew chapters. May the peace of God be in your homes or wherever you are. This week is a regular week at Philadelphia with Monday through Friday noonday prayer. You can stop in for your lunch break. Tomorrow is Ladies Bible Study at 7 p.m., calling all the women of God to receive an awesome word from First Lady Chantel as she continues a study on the women of the Bible. We have Bible study on Tuesday nights at 7 p.m. It's an awesome way to get the word during the week. School of Prayer will be at 6:15 p.m. Join us for corporate prayer and learn how to pray and how to stand in agreement with the saints. The Fire Ministry will be available on Thursday night at 7 p.m. This week's topic is habit number 5, victorious Christians pray in all things. Philippians 4:6 says, "Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God." The Fire Ministry is a great place where you will find out that you are not alone in your struggle. The Fire Ministry, Thursday nights at 7 p.m. Worship Night, We Cry Out, is coming March 22nd. Mark your calendars because you don't want to miss this powerful night of worship. The Hebrew Basketball League season is approaching and the draft was held last Thursday night. Some awesome teams were organized and this season looks to be a very competitive one. The first games are scheduled for March 16th and will be held at Northside Gym beginning at 9 a.m. starting with the kids teams. Join us on the court or in the stands. Mark your calendars for a Renewed Life Night on April 12th, an event by True Vision. Starts at 7 p.m. It's a free event. Bring a friend to tag along. Let's pack the church for Yahweh for His glory. Right now, it's time for your good news of the week. Shout out to Ryan Jenkins, son of Chantel and Minister Doug Jenkins. Ryan was selected for Gifted Music. He is also in the Acadiana Prep Orchestra here in Lafayette. Ryan plays the violin. We pray that God continues to bless him with giftings. Also, let's congratulate the Jenkins family on celebrating their 13th year anniversary on March 4th. Happy anniversary to Minister Duck and Chantel Jenkins. Acadiana Paralegal Services, owned and operated by Mrs. Victoria Davis, offered free expungement and pardon services for the entire month of February. They were pleased to announce that Acadiana Paralegal Services had assisted 500 individuals in the Acadiana area that month alone by preparing their expungement paperwork for free. 27 individuals have gotten their court costs waived by the court. 42 individuals have been assisted with applying executive pardons to get their crimes forgiven, and full restoration of rights, and the company, through donations and sponsors, have fully paid court costs for 3 individuals that couldn't afford to do so. Glory to God. Let's congratulate Tweety and Monique on their 18th year anniversary. Happy anniversary. Let's also congratulate Tyron Morrison with receiving his realtor's license. May the Lord bless the work of your hands and be prosperous. We are excited to announce that Carlos Charles and his family have moved to Lafayette. We have all been truly blessed by his gift of worship on the keys. God has answered our prayers. The praise is returning to Judah. For your good news to be featured on the Good News of the Week, please email phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. It's phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. We must receive it by 3 p.m. on Thursdays to be featured on Sundays and Tuesdays announcements. Well, saints of God, those were your announcements. Stand to your feet right now. It's worship time.